So, this is a Judas. So I just decided I'm just gonna play this through. Had a rough beginning. I got epic, not epic feat, is because I had Curse of the Blind. But then I got the D, whatever it's called, D20, I think it is. And I got the battery. I got a Steam sale too, so that's bonus. Yeah, so I'm gonna buy a few things actually. Might as well just buy some Space War items. Trinket room. At least want to try and break a few things, aka the game. So the battery is perfect right there. I just go in here and do this, and then what's that? Trying to pick up anything really, unless you really want, it's like a dime or something that you can pick up. But other than that, you really don't want to pick up anything. So for example, we do this right here. If you want to get this stuff out of the crowded area, we can drop a ball in there maybe. See, there we go. If you pick up like one or two things, as long as you don't pick up like two of clubs again. So I used to pick up like every single item, you should be good. You guys have already seen this. Like if someone like break like this. I'm gonna try and break it. No guarantees, guys. Infamy, I'll take it. Just give me this. Alright. I also have the dice shard I got, which is really good. I also have the golden key. So this is pretty. I might actually take this bloody penny. So if I get hurt, I drop money. All right. So let's try and go and not pick up anything. So if you open the chest, it gives you more items and then just gives you more stuff to reroll. Yeah. So this is pretty. Oh. Okay. Whatever. So we'll go open this chest. That chest. You pick up like I pick up diamonds and stuff usually. That's what I pick up usually is dimes. Sometimes not though. I'll pick up this one though. Oh no, that's what. Oh, okay, that's not what that does. I got it completely mixed up. Yeah. So some chests are like really good. Some chests are like. So that was like okay. I mean, I got my monies back. I can reroll again. If I could pick up chaos in the shop, maybe try and cycle through some stuff. Coal's pretty good. That's okay, I guess. Screw's pretty good. Ooh, that's good. All right, and you can. Okay, so might as well go for it. So you want to like have your kind of some money stock, not stocked up, but you want some extra. Like, I'll pick up some of these nickels. I'm kind of sad I didn't get the Diplopia though. That'd have been nice. So I have. Oh god. I have really high range right now, so. Alright, stand over here. Do it to diamonds. Oh, okay. So we're actually gonna pick up as many dimes as we can. Try and get to that without using them. Okay. Anything else we can. This two of hearts. Okay. Oof. Okay. So I try to always take my dice shard with me when I go reroll. I haven't picked up a lot of these trinkets yet. I don't know what they do. So I'll pick up this nickel, for instance. All right. All the chests are opened. Let's go. I don't know how to drop your stuff. So what? I'm probably just gonna use this two diamonds.
Two of
That's pretty 8 to
diamonds.
99. Okay, I'll buy this halo. Buy this. What's that? I'm good right now. I'll buy this. Okay. Oh, get the battery first. I'm smart. I haven't seen a battery reel into a battery yet, just kinda. Kind of sad, but whatever. Oh, okay. So we can also pick up like pennies and stuff and get like half a heart to reroll too, which is pretty good. Never thought about that. So I don't need to pick up keys right now because I have golden key. Yeah, I'll pick up this nickel. So I'm kind of careful when you're doing this, like at this beginning stage, like I am. Oh god, like that. See that? Okay. I haven't got an item in a while, so hopefully get some good chests. Oh, okay. What does that look like? That looks pretty good. Except that's probably a bad idea. Pick up some items. Ooh, there we are. Okay, cool. So that's pretty good. See, our money goes up faster. Sure, I'll take that. Let's try and do this. Oh no, that's my fault. I'm a retard. So those are really good. Oh, I can actually do this then. Yeah, there we go. Okay. So that maximizes the money I can get when I get hit. Chest opened. Alright, cool. I'll buy this, I guess. Alright. Reroll. Coolio. That do? I don't know. Okay. Also, being smaller helps me, like, get around. Oh, okay. I mean, I'll take it. Sure, why not? Oh, there's more chests over there, isn't there? Whoa. Okay. Bob's Rotten Brain. Taking it. Anything else I want? No. Actually, let's take this so we don't need hearts anymore. Okay. Yeah. Let's go buy this. It's gonna be a long, kind of long breaking process. Oh god. But it's usually worth it in the end. Cause I haven't beat this game or beat Greed yet. So it's like the PS4. Got on PS4 like a day ago. Cool. All right. Cool. So make sure you don't pick up any trinkets. Pick up this nickel. A lot of keys. Another nickel. Alright, cool. This is kind of like I said, a long process of breaking, but it's after a while it's worth it. Make sure you don't do the left hand, that's pretty bad actually. I'm trying to get Guppy maybe. Yeah, that's pretty bad, so I'm not gonna pick it up. Trash, but whatever. Ooh, I don't need that actually. I'm like, ooh, that'd be really good. Nickels. Okay. So it's gonna take a little bit a while for it to get going, but you can just start off like the money that you get. Oh, and I also have to. Okay. Oh, okay, I could do that too. That'd be cool. Blank card and that. I gotta get blank card from the shop. What is this? This is Monsus. Where'd that dice shard go? Look at that in a second. Ooh, Steven, I'll take it. That's just a damage if I'm not mistaken. Okay. Two diamonds, two spades. Bob's brain. You know what? No. I'm gonna find my dice shard so I can. I'm gonna D6 this room. Actually, I'm gonna wait a little bit. And then I'll D6 and D20 it. Is my dice shard in here? Yeah, let's go to the secret room and see what that is first. Oh, okay. I mean, that's free rerolls right there. I didn't find my dice shard though. It's like down here maybe. Am I blind? Hello? Mom? Dad? What is this? Did I lose it? I might have rerolled it. That's fine. Whatever. I can always get the D6 from the shop. We'll buy health, why not? Breakfast. I mean, breakfast is the game already. You're funny, game. Alright. Whatever. Let's do that. Tell me Sierra. Oh! Okay. Sierra. that was probably a bad idea. Okay. So I've been kind of cautious, even though this is gonna be pretty hard to be cautious pretty soon. Okay, so we'll just buy some stuff. Cool. No, I don't want that in here. That'd be a bad thing to have. Okay, more HP, come on. Take it. Latchkey. Nah, I'm good. Where's my D? It's over here, isn't it? Yeah, I see it. See if I do this. Okay, good, I didn't start it. Okay, one troll bomb only. That's good. Take that 10 cents. Ooh, there's a rate card over there. Okay, I'll take that. That's good. Monstrous tooth, it's kind of bad. Blisters, I don't know what that does. Ooh, what's that card?
Two of spades.
This card over here. What does this do? Was that a D20? Is that what that does? I don't know. I don't know what that does, guys. Boom. Boom city. What's this? Two of spades. Alright, I got enough keys, I guess. Again. So I'm gonna go in and open. That's a Jira. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna open all the chests in here, and then I'm gonna re-air it. Give me this. Okay, almost all the chests, except for this over here. Okay. So, now... open these ones over here. This is still not a good idea. Oh, you know I'm taking that. Oh, that's what it... Yeet. Okay, let's do that. And let's step out for a second. any dimes? No. Oh, no. Okay. I just admitted it that we're just gonna break it. Is that a Yara? Boom. Yara, bitch. It's gonna get, like, too crowded in here, so I'm gonna have to take some of this stuff. Gonna have to admit the fact. Okay, this was not a good idea. No, I'm just gonna finish this, and let's get over with it, and do that, right? Yeah. Learn my lesson, game. Sorry. Okay, still there. Okay, make your changes. Open stuff. Whoa. Is that it? What's still alive? Oh. Boom! Okay. Well, I'm happy I kind of broke it the first day, or the second day. You know what? Let's do it. What's happening? Help me, I need a parent. is this? Hey, Dad. Good. Yeah, it did. Yeah, probably once or twice. I got you. Thank you.
Two.
sure what that guy said. I was talking to myself right there. So blank card two diamonds, basically, if we get a battery in the next shop or we can get rerolls, I can basically just break it now. I'm gonna keep on going on this floor, just because this is madness. Yeah, I'm gonna keep on going for just a little bit more. Cause this is just packed with stuff. Crap, I already lost my two diamonds. Just find another one. Just gotta get it and run. Lost it somewhere along the way. Alright, there we go. Cool. So yeah, basically I could just go straight off with this card right here. So I'm gonna go out here, we don't have to lose it. Pull that up. Okay. So I think now we're just gonna reroll everything. It's gonna be pure chaos, but whatever. So many chests. Oh my god. Yeah, we're not done yet though. We're not done breaking. Definitely not. So we need like chaos from the shop. Sierra. Thank god. I would have heard it. That's Sierra though. Oh, another dagger. It's okay. As long as I unlock everything. Okay. That's about every chest I could find. Where's my items? My tier. I'm not positive. I could be wrong. I think that was my tier. My tiers. Jeez. This is crazy. Alright, ooh, charge baby. I'll take charge baby. Definitely take charge baby. Fanny pack. What is this? Oh, black candle. Oh, there's chaos. Oh. Yes, chaos. Have it. Gubby says Gubby. There we go. Whatever. I'm just gonna get more HP. Demon baby. Breakfast. Let's go get our blink card. Card. Two of diamonds.
Two of diamonds.
And then we're gonna go refill it. Alright, this is amazing, guys. I don't know what else to say, this is amazing. Alright, dead, sure, dead cat. I'll take dead cat. What is that? I can't see that. Oh, it's the bomb. Sticky bombs. I can't see, oh, Guppy's bomb. Desktop. I just want to get something like really bad on accident. I can't see the item. Got this hairball. Breakfast. I didn't breakfast yet, guys. It's okay. If only I did. It's been a long way till I breakfast, so. Cookbook. Come on. Oh, I need more money. Blank card. Two of diamonds.
Two of diamonds.
Come on. There we go. There's some more stuff. The dove. Seraphim. Need more stuff. Light card to a diamond.
Two of diamonds.
What? Oh, almost rerolled. Thank God I didn't reroll. It would have been the worst thing in the world, but it was better right there. Nice. Okay, cool. More breakfast. What's that? More breakfast. More breakfast. Alright, once I get another breakfast, I'm gonna go to the next floor, guys. Placebo, wafer, Ankh, or Stigmata, Crown of Light, oh gosh. We're almost, two more breakfasts and I'm out. One, two, oh, no, that wasn't even two, it was one. Oh, I need more money. I'm like, why am I not buying this?
Two of diamonds.
Need more monies. Okay, drop off the. Okay. Harvest some money. Okay, that's all I needed. No! I don't think the Ludo technique works with this. Alright. We're gonna take a 2-card. Breaking in. Just gonna say. Okay. I didn't mean it. Blank card, two of diamonds. We're good. Okay. I'm gonna back out of this. Oh, it's the seed if you guys wanna see it. Seed. Alright, I'm gonna back out of this to save it. Because it crashes. Alright, here we go. Oh, Parasite. Oh, there's no there's a reroll machine. Okay. We'll take some stuff. Take that. Alright, we're just gonna reroll then. So we get some batteries. Next floor, can we? Or is that it? Yeah, I can have the next one if it's a real machine. Let's get this over with then. Take some more breakfast, sort of. Five prize bombs? You didn't need to unlock those, actually. Oh my god. Okay. That was fun. Right? Yeah. Push the devil deal, but I don't care. This is like quad shot and stuff, but you know, I really don't care. This is a blank card with two diamonds for chilling. Let's go. Hopefully we have a battery in the shop. Or a reroll machine. Reroll machine. Battery. Oh. Oh, I triple shot right away. No, reroll machine. Okay. Oh, there's the D6 though. I don't even know what's going on, guys. I'm not doing anything right now. Can I just get hurt by? Hello? Okay. That was fun. Stuff I can't use. Nice. What's that? Oh, I got a sword. More breakfast. What's this? Picked up you yet. What a great way to beat freaking Ultra Greed. Alright guys, we're heading out. We're dipping. We're gonna kill him. Okay, here we go. Let's see how fast we can kill him. Probably not be that fast actually. I'm probably so over-exaggerating it. Alright guys, do we need anything else before we go in? Nope. Okay. Why does he already have no health? bombs. Whatever. He's dead anyway. We're good. We're Gucci. Keepers. Coolio. I'm gonna get a lot in this round. One nickel. Sweet. This one is a 50 or so. Actually, 49. Now hold favorite clip. Okay. No, it jammed. Dang. Alright, let's just take a little time to for our run here. That was our run. What do our bombs look like? Pretty gay. Alright, guys. So this is a nice little run we had there going. Alright. Let's end it. Whew, that was a great deal of everything. Oh, new ending. Oh, I've seen that ending before. Kane knows paperclip. That was something, guys. So that was Judas Creed. Wow, okay. Leave a like if you guys did enjoy that. I know I didn't talk a lot, but, you know, I was trying to break or something, you know. So if you guys did like it, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.